I'm Matt Lund here for Baseball Factor with Steve Bernhardt talking 2016 MLB draft coverage. Another player comparison we're talking about today, Steve, is the guy number 9 on our top 100 list, Arizona State commit, Bo Bichette.
Bo's a really talented player. He's been doing it for a long time. He's been hitting hits and driving balls from a young age, playing against older competition. And he's one of the best players out there. He was very impressive at last year's Under Armour All-America Game, won the Home Run Derby. The power, the raw power that he has is really impressive, and it plays in games. He's had a huge year this year down in Florida. And I feel like with Bo, you understand that there's a lot of bloodlines there, and he really does have instincts for the game and a real feel to hit and loves the big stage. So this is the kind of guy that you feel comfortable at a young age putting in to professional baseball and getting into your system.
Speaking of bloodlines, it's an easy transition here with bloodlines. His brother, Dante Jr., how does he compare?
Yeah, I don't know how much they'll like being compared, but that's the easy one. You know, they both have somewhat complicated loads to get into their swing. Dante Jr. was a little bit more open in his stance and probably a little bit more pull-oriented when we saw him in high school. Bo's a little bit more open to using the whole field. You know, he's got kind of a deep set and load with his hands, but both of them had huge bat speed and just makes a different sound coming off their bat. It's loud contact. Both have power. Just like Bo liked the big stage, Dante Jr. did too. They're performers. You know, they when it's time to say play ball, they do it. It's not just a BP display. It's in between the white lines. And Dante Jr. went pick 51 back in his draft year. The rules were a little different there. I would expect Bo to go even earlier than that, but we'll see in less than a month now.
Yeah, Bo's extremely talented, and Dante Jr., as we know, as well. For more on the 2016 MLB draft, follow baseballfactor.com/news. And to find Bo Bichette on our top 100 prospects list, go to our homepage.